Two teams hovering around the drop zone shared the points in Friday night's meeting at Lair Road. Macclesfield's goal rather fortunate as Peter Griffiths' effort deflected in. With 15 minutes remaining, defender David Greene came to Colchester's rescue as his hopeful volley looped in and the points were shared.